7-for-7 from the line. Tennessee State fans can't even watch. Second one on the way. It is no good, and it's missed.